Day 90. Continuing with the prohibited relationships. Today, Maimonides discusses the relationships that are not allowed, like for a man to have a sexual relationship with an animal, for a woman to have a sexual relationship with an animal, homosexuality, the prohibition of having a sexual relationship with one's father, actually just another form of homosexuality. And really what all of these have in common and the reason for the prohibition against all of these is because the Torah sees a sexual relationship, as we've said, as something sacred and holy. It is the only way, it is the greatest way in which we get to act like God. When a man and a woman come together in holiness, in marriage, in unity, they have the possibility to procreate, to actually create another human being. They have the possibility to bring this incredible potential of a life into real life. Now, all of these relationships that we just discussed a moment ago do not have the possibility of bringing new life into this world, and therefore they are prohibited, because the purpose of the unity and the purpose of sexuality is to bring new life into this world. And I think that that's a great meditation to think about as well. Everything that we do has the power to bring new life. What potential are we realizing today? Which potential is lying dormant inside of you that you can bring to life today? Have a wonderful day.